The Greenfield Tornado, 21st of May, 2024. At 2:57 p.m., the tornado touches down. Just 1 mile into its journey, it deals EF1 damage. It passes less than 1 mile from the southeast side of Nodaway. Power lines are felled on the northeast side of Nodaway. EF1 damage. It also passes less than 1 mile from the northeast side of Brooks. The tornado misses the northeast side of Corning by 2.5 miles. Corning is a larger population area, though not quite as large as Greenfield. For the first time, EF2 damage is found almost due north of Corning. The tornado parallels Lake Icaria County Recreation Area. Notchwood Avenue sustains EF3 damage. Reed Timmer's Team Dominator films incredible drone footage of Orange Avenue as the tornado passes between this building and some recently installed wind turbines. The tornado now passes around 2 miles between the small villages of Carl and Williamson. Despite being in a relatively open area, several buildings are still impacted. On Fontenelle Road, the first two EF4 damage indicators are found. Jordan Avenue, EF4 damage. Two 165th Street and Kent Avenue sustains EF3 damage. On the southeast side of Kenside Nature Area, EF3 damage is sustained on Lewis Avenue and 255th Street. The tornado now carves a path across the south side of Greenfield. The survey engineers from the NWS find 30 damage indicators of EF4 strength. At 3:43 p.m. CDT on Quebec Avenue and 220th Street, just 3.5 miles northeast of Greenfield, the tornado silently dissipates.